Hey Jenna, how you doing?
Good, how about you?
Good, I need to ask you a few questions for your Wild Aces bio page.
Okay.
How do you spell your name?
J-E-N-N-A-H.
H, Jenna with an H. Yeah. That's cute. And how old are you?
19.
Okay, and now what's your nickname?
I don't have a nickname.
You don't have a nickname?
No.
Oh, we're gonna need one for you because I'm just kind of Frenchie and Sarah's Sweet Tart and Nicole's Snow White and Michelle's Bella and the new Jessica's JJ and Maria's Skates. We're gonna have to get you a nickname.
Okay, let's call Jeff.
It's usually pretty helpful.
Green Bay Gamblers.
Hey Jeff, it's Frenchie.
What's up?
Could you come into my office for a second? We have a dilemma actually.
Thanks. Sorry it takes so long. It's a long walk indoors.
I know, you got here as fast as you can. We're trying to think of a nickname for the
Oh, how's it going?
Jeff.
Nice to meet
Jenna.
You. Jenna?
Yep.
With an H? So are you like good at anything or?
I haven't called Jeff on my identity.
Well, I think we should do like a skating reference, like toe pick, or I don't know, Frenchie.
Yeah, let's Google some figure skating terms here. I have swizzle, or how about axel?
It's not like she's in Guns N' Roses.
But she could have been in Beverly Hills Cop.
She doesn't look like she's from Detroit.
True. Well, how about Lutz, like Triple Lutz? We could call you Lutzy here. Flutz. But that's a bad laugh, so we don't want that.
What else you got?
Or how about, here, chassis.
It's chassis. It's an ice dancing move.
It's not chassis like the carver.
It's not underneath the butt.
Chassis.
Chassis, I like it.
Chassis, do you like that?
Yeah, chassis, I like it.
So we're good?
Yeah.
Chassis?
Sounds good.
Let's make it official. Our little official christening stick here. It's Jesse. You'll always be your Wildest Jesse. Please rise, Wildest Jesse.
Woo!
I'm official! You're official! Awesome! Welcome aboard, Jesse.
Excited.